When you sign up in network marketing, you tend to think that in order for you to succeed, you should have an organization. Yes, it is correct. And you also think, first thing is to get few distributors. Yes, that is correct. And after you get few distributors, you start to think that if these distributors succeed and make a lot of money, I can make a lot of money. So that is also true, right? So if A and B succeeds, you are going to succeed. This is true. So you think your income is depending on A and B, and then you start riding on them, and then somehow A get C and D, and B gets E and F. Then you start to think, oh, I have an organization, so these people are going to help me to earn a lot of money. That is what you think, right? But the truth is, you are responsible for these people, right? Your mindset is thinking in a way, I am dependent on these people. If they do well, if they make it big, I'm going to be big. But the fact that you have to understand is that you are here. This is you, right? And all these people, are on you. In other words, you have to have a strong shoulder to handle this organization, right? You are thinking that your income depends on these people. But what I want you to understand, these people's income depends on you. These people, A earning money, B earning money, C, D, E, F, all these people's income depends on you. Your income not depend on them. Their income depends on you. So you have to become a great upline, right? So that means in this business, your income is not going to just depend on these people. It is dependent on you. How much you help them, how much you help them to grow, how much you support them, how much you stay strong as an upline, right? If you have negativity, if you have a negative mindset, do you think A and B will succeed in this business? No, they will not, right? So you are becoming an upline who is going to help an organization. So if you think, if you have downlines and your income will depend on them, no, that is never going to happen. What is going to happen? They seeing you, how passionate you are, how strong you are as an upline. They are going to see that and they are going to get motivated. And you are eventually helping them to make it big. And let me tell you one thing. If you create A to become a leader who has an organization of thousands of downlines, and if you help B to become such a leader, that is when you have two shoulders who will be giving to their organization, where you can start to earn a passive income. Till that happen, everything depends on you. Till you have a huge amount of leaders taking responsibility, taking ownership of the organization, all of them depend on you. You don't depend on them. Okay? So I'm going to be explaining you the same example, same thing with a different example. Suppose this is Burj Khalifa, the tallest building in the world, which is in Dubai, right? And this is where you start the basement, right? And if this is not strong, if this basement is not strong, do you think this building can withstand? No, this building will fall down, right? So you are the basement, right? You are the basement. You are a strong leader, strong pillar of this organization, a strong pillar of this building, right? You know, there are poles, right, holding this building, right? And if one pole is missing, this building will fall down, right? So for your network to grow beyond your imagination, beyond your expectation, to become, you know, huge, and millions of people, thousands of people signing up with your organization, for that to happen, first you should become a strong leader. First you should become a person who is very strong and who will be taking care of an organization, who will be leading an organization. So you have to be responsible for these people. So in other words, you have to be responsible for the next layer of people. and you have to ensure that they are becoming leaders of the time. They will ensure these people are becoming leaders of the time, right? So this way you will be building a huge organization, which is even bigger than Burj Khalifa, right? So again, change your mindset and stop thinking that you are dependent on your downlines. No, you are not. They are dependent on you, right? Those people in your organization depend on you 100%. So you become a great upline, you become a great leader, and they will become great leaders too, right? For them to become leaders, first you have to become one of them. So I hope this message is very clear for you. This business starts from you. You become a leader, you lead the organization. They will follow you, right? And one day you will reach this word called passive income. I wish you all the best. Good luck, guys. Be a leader and change somebody else's life.